Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the morgue security cameras. A guy named Vyacheslav Grinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grim's daughter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
going to ask you some questions. When I think you're lying, I'll do this.
I...
Who do you work for?
Vyacheslav Grinko.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nicholas.
Where do I find Grinko?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nicholas's office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad if Nicholas is willing to see Grinko face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good.
I want to hear what Grinko and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it. Damn it, Fisher, what was that?
He was one of the bad guys.
It's sloppy work. Don't do that anymore.
Not good. I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kibiashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with a lance.